and by joining of hands, I now pronounce them husband and wife. In the name of the Father,
amen.
And of the Son,
amen.
And of the Holy Spirit,
amen.
Whom therefore God has joined together, let no one put asunder.
Amen.
Charles, you may kiss your bride.
Close your eyes.
That was better than any balcony.
Since you've come away, I hope you know I'd gladly go anywhere you take me.
So amazing to be loved, I follow you to the moon and the sky
whole world.
Will that be the time?